What are the sort of dichotomies, the ways we think about sound and space, and the way that we think about experiencing that space spatially within sound? Is there a thing about space differently? What are we to think about sound and space? What makes these waves in terms of their spatial awareness? Spaces. Or negative way.